Hello. Christmas cheer. Today is December 25th in Kyoto, and you can see flowering cherry trees. Extremely funny view. But despite its kind of cultivated hybrid, the flowering of cherries in December is natural phenomenon. It is rare, but not exceptional. I would be even more surprised to see cherry flowers in July than in November or December. The reason is that now flowering buds of cherries are completely prepared to flower, and the only thing which is left for the plant is to open them and enlarge cells, which will become open flowers. Cherry flowering buds are preparing and developing during the summer, so in July they are not yet typically ready, and opening flowering buds in July would be then much more surprising to me. Plus, in July you have two different difficulties. First of all, you have your own leaves, which will shade flowers, and flowers will not be visible to pollinators if they even very frequent in July. Also, there are plenty of competition. There are many leaves on surrounding trees and many other flowers. But if you flower in November or December, all pollinators are yours. Of course, pollinators are very rare in this time of year, but they're present, and pollination of flowers will happen. So there are flowers which are available in December. For example, many representatives of tea family, mainly camellias and tea itself, are flowering. There are also flowering plants from bay leaf family. They are frequently flower in late autumn or winter or very early spring. And many other plants which are flowering in the winter time are cultivated in Kyoto. Of course, mostly for the reason that flowers are not very frequent, but this again also is a natural phenomenon. So Christmas cherries are flowering in December, and flowering in December of course pose difficulties. One of the biggest difficulties is that flower is evaporating lots of water, and root system and stem of plants in the winter time are transporting water with much less efficiency. So then there is a constant danger of drying out. So you can see on some branches of these cherries, flowers are brownish. So this is indication of extremely cold and very dry December in Kyoto. Very exceptionally cold and dry December. Only like yesterday, the first rain came and humidity started to be back to normal. So low humidity and freezing soil will of course make flowers to dry out. And of course pollinators are not quite frequently available. They only have few hours a day which they are more or less active. And this might have, well, make this flowering complicated. Anyway, flowering occurs naturally and occurs in cultivating plants. And this is a Christmas cheer. Merry Christmas to you.